so. Dave, are you ready for this year? You ready to dive right in? Are you ready to work it?
Pyramids to house the pharaohs after their deaths in beautifully decorated tombs. A complicated procedure known as mummification showed just how much respect was given to the rulers after they passed on. The President, Mitch Walker, Vice President, Molly Richards, Secretary, Carrie Lowenthal, and Treasurer, Andrew Reberry. They have the JV and Varsity Prom and Spirit Squad and the pickup truck.
Kyle Halliday and Princess Mitchell Fitch riding a Mrs. McDonald's lovely 1970 Cutlass. Tonight is 20 years ago and disco has returned. The class of 1997 invites you to go back to 1977 and relive that disco fever. You might have had back then. Everyone here seems to be catching a trend. Come along as we join the 1970 Miramonte Pom Pom Girls and their memorable figures for that decade for electrifying visit to the disco inferno. Following behind the junior float are the junior officers this year, including President Ian Fisher, Vice President Kristen Dostal, Treasurer Donald Bosco, and Secretary Andrea Crosby.
President Matt Warren, Vice President Ian Fisher, Treasurer Mike Babcock, Secretary Shannon Eng, Steve Fees on Kristen Dostal, Melissa Lee,
and we have our senior class officers going by, President John Logsdon, Vice President Juliana McGee, Treasurer Lynn Borish, Secretary Andrea Crosby, and Activities Man David Doolittle, and our senior King finalists, Miles Hudson, and the senior Queen finalists, Catherine Claybaugh, Lynn Borish, and Molly Richards.
Those dreams you want with coin toss and handshake for the semifinals of the Mountain View tournament with the NorCal All-Stars and the Aquilani Lacrosse Club.
Yes, Patrick!
Good job, Michael.
Go ahead.
again. Check, get directed, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, that is Hitman. Inside out, I'm about to show all you folks what it's all about. Now it's time for them to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hype. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Boom, there it is. Let me hear you say,
boom, there it is.
Come on, y'all.
Boom. stared longingly out of her teepee window.
Bellow, middle, you are my queen.
Yeah! Untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Pack a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state for the bomb ass hit.
And then there's Jamie Boo. How do I all the zone?
Jamie Chu.
Who am I looking for? Donald. Okay, good. Just making sure. Hey, Andrew. Hey, Drew. Drew, how are you?
Why are you doing this?
It's for something I'm doing. Hi, everyone. Nick, who's your girlfriend?
Jackie Lee Andrews.
Woo, you're set.
How are you?
Eric.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey,
Donny. Hey, Eric, who's your girlfriend?
Shannon Vanderpool.
Shannon Vanderpool. Come here for a sec.
We're getting our video documentary.
It's their documentary.
It's a video documentary of me.
Say hi.
Hi.
Who likes his name?
Say it.
Ryan Zeiger. Okay, Carolina Cool.
I don't have a crush on anymore.
That's because she's making out with Brian.
No, I just have a small crush on a senior.
Brian Ray.
She has a crush on Brian Ray.
Okay. Brian Catherine.
The list goes on.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I'm over to see, I'm over to y'all. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
proceed through our high school years. We will be taking difficult tests, finals, SATs, and college entrance exams.
Ay, caramba!
Se llama Miguel Chavez, LS mi cliente.
Creo que él sea un buen abogado. Gana un mil dólares por mí.
Aquí son tres empleados que están trabajando muy duro.
Cerveza!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to announce that I have been asked to measure the ice spit-in. There will be three spits by each contestant, and the farthest one will count. Now let's all sit back and enjoy this incredible event.